Well, when I first started being judged, I was really nervous, and the judges started talking to me, and I started talking to them, and it really wasn't that big of a deal, just because they're people, and they're not breathing down your neck. And I think I learned that I suck myself out a lot, and it's just, I don't need to, because it's really not a big deal. I mean, still, you're still being judged, but it's not as, like, it's not what you think.